नमस्कार दोस्तों, वॉइस ऑफ फ्रीडम में आपका स्वागत है। मैं हूं मधुबाला। दोस्तों, सेहतमंद रहने के लिए ज़रूरी है कि हम दिल की बीमारियों को नज़रअंदाज ना करें। दिल से जुड़ी कोई भी दिक्कत होने पर हमें उसका समय पर इलाज करवाना चाहिए। इसके लक्षण पता चलते ही तुरंत डॉक्टर से संपर्क करें। तो आइए जानते हैं क्या कहते हैं हमारे कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट।
हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे इज वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे एंड इट्स अ प्रिविलेज फॉर मी टू स्पीक ऑन दिस। वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे गिव्स अस अ ग्लोबल प्लेटफॉर्म to educate and encourage the people, fraternities, communities and the entire country to be aware about the health problem. Our heart is a vital organ of the body and we should try to save it as far as possible. And how to do make a healthy heart? Now, healthy heart consists of that we should do our exercise daily, we should try to eat healthy diet, consist of having fresh fruit daily, then we should try to cut down the sugar and salt, we should try to control the diabetes because diabetes is a major killer in the whole world. At the same time, we should be concerned about reducing the cholesterol because you know as the increased cholesterol causes the coronary artery disease which causes the blockages in the arteries. So we should try to take the diet, we should reduce our cholesterol and at the same time, as you see that cardiovascular diseases are the major cause of morbidity and mortality in the entire world. About 17.5 global people die of the cardiovascular disease all over the world, and about 23.5 million people are expected to die by the end of 2030. So we should be careful about it. Thank you.